Hi, I'm Eva and I will show you how to add a new keyword to your account. Firstly, make sure you are at the Overview or Mentions report from the menu at your left. Find the Mention Trackers box and select Add Keyword or Tracker. If you want to add a keyword related to your brand, like your brand's name, choose Something About My Brand. If you want to add anything about your competitors, select Something About My Competitors. If you need to add something about your industry, like a specific topic or a common word, choose Something About My Industry. And if there is already a tracker for your new keyword, choose Add to Existing Mention Tracker. Let's select Something About My Brand. Name your new mention tracker that will include the new keyword. The mention tracker is like a group that will include keywords and or social profiles you will add in the next steps. Select Next. Here, you may enter your main keyword. Select Next. Add language or country limitations if necessary. You can also deselect any data sources you are not interested in. Apply any changes if necessary, and then select Next. In the social profiles to monitor, the system will automatically fetch the profiles that are related to the keyword you entered. If you need them, just make sure they are the correct ones. If you do not need them, click on the X button to remove them. Then select Next. You can set up an email alert for your new tracker. Choose the frequency, include an attachment, or select just text, or add any additional emails to send the reports if needed. Select Next or skip this step. Before creating your new keyword, you can test it. In this way, you can go back and apply any changes if the sample of the results do not meet your requirements. You can always create the new keyword without testing it. Select Create to view your results.